Safari is here. Or should I say Hexa? Well, it doesn't matter. Now both are the same. So you get a Hexa Safari edition. What is new in this car? The design seems to be the same. Although you get this army green color, black 17 inches alloys, and now it's a 4x4. Interiors are all white in color. I don't know, Safari means you're going out for expeditions. That means you're going to get this car dirty. And Tata wants you to get this car dirty. The biggest upside to this is that it has a 4x4. The looks have not really changed, the paint job. So you get the same headlight setup, the same fog lamps, the same ORVMs. But inside the car, it has become more spacious. That means it is just a 6-seater now. So two in the front, two in the middle, and two in the back. And the middle row is also now adjustable and reclinable. And as standard, you get the window shade. Now let's hop on to the front seat of the car. Over here, you get a Safari Edition badging. The infotainment system in the middle, you get auto mode, comfort mode, dynamic mode, and rough road mode. So these are multiple modes in which you can drive the 4x4. It is still a manual gearbox. The steering is still the same. The console, the instrument cluster is still the same. You get the JBL speaker setup. But I feel all in all, the 4x4 will make a difference. And on the grab range itself, you get a Safari Edition badging. I do like the color of the car. I do like the badging on the car. And now it is a 4x4, so that is also, you know, plus one for love. The only thing that I am not really sure about is the white interiors of the car. It's definitely going to get dirty real soon, that's for sure. I don't know if any other color trim line is available with Hexa Safari Edition. So this was the Safari Edition Hexa 4x4. Stay tuned for more updates from Auto Expo on Rev Explorers.